The Ebola virus has reached epidemic proportions in West Africa and the Congo. The president had stated that it was highly unlikely that the Ebola virus would show up on American soil. But as he was saying that, it had already reached Dallas. It was brought here by an individual who entered our country from the West African nation of Liberia, where Ebola is rampant. The citizens of the United States are indeed scared. We don't want any more Ebola-infected individuals bringing the epidemic to our shores. We'll no longer allow these people to enter our country from epidemic-stricken areas. There's a high chance that this will occur again. We must ask and plead for the FAA and the federal government and Obama to ban all incoming flights from any Ebola-stricken region. We must call 202-456-1414 now and ask Obama to ban these flights. Get the FAA to do its job.